So, John Rickwald, I hurt my leg, and so here I am in my pajamas and in the Quonset hut. But look what I found. Let me see if I can hit play here. Just out of boredom, I found this. Ascot, 1989. Young guy. No gray hair.
Paul, the guy that worked for you. How you doing, Evelyn? Where'd you go?
No gray. It hardly feels like 26 years ago, or maybe it does.
Waiting and ready to go.
I've been out here since 78.
They fried buck selling the peanuts. They give him so much for the peanuts and so he's going around selling peanuts and making money. Oh, he was pretty happy. I come in there, he's going to do as I say, to make things wrong with that phone. Right?
That's right.
Well, we have an understanding, too. There's a very good understanding, everybody can come.
You don't spit in the wind and you don't mess with them.
Right. You got it coming, you're going to get it.
I know no Peter Promodore around here looking for a date or anything else. I come down here, I
can. Well, we all know you ride with me because you want to date with me.
But now, see, if we show my wife this tape, you know, I'm divorced now.
Oh, right.
Of course, I think you're right. I said, yeah, I have another girl hooking tonight, hon. They're totally different, you know? Oh, really?
Tell her, yeah, that's
Evelyn.
Oh, yeah.
Robbie, you want to thank the spark plug or something electric? We'll let go of the car start the best.
Tell me what's going on here.
Well, the power steering box seal's gone. And because it's gone, I decided to try to use some seal. The sealer. Which sometimes is a good idea and sometimes is a bad idea. And in using the sealer, I believe I burned out the pump.